When I was a kid, I loved watching Batman reruns on TV. The thing I liked the most was Batman's utility belt, specifically his bat rope. I mean, how cool was it that he could toss that bat boomerang thingy on a roof, then realistically appear to climb up buildings? Of course, the Caped Crusader would use that rope to snare the likes of the Joker or Catwoman. Well, now Batman could have a much stronger crime-fighting rope in that handy yellow belt of his. So the Penguin better work on his hopping. Here's Adam Yamaguchi to explain.
Law enforcement officers have tough jobs, intense situations, getting people who are agitated, scared, or mentally unstable to adhere to commands can quickly turn dangerous. Non-lethal options to curb aggressive behavior, like tasers, can still cause serious injury when deployed. But one innovator thought of a better way to confront someone in crisis, and its DNA harkens back to a simple device used by early South American cowboys. I took a trip to Poway, California to meet Woody Norris, an inventor with a wall of patents, who came up with a specialized restraint called the Bolawrap.
What is the Bolawrap?
It's a modern-day version of what the old gauchos used to use in South America to lasso ostriches or whatever, wrap around the legs. It's a handheld device that allows law enforcement to wrap up the bad guys without doing any injury.
What were the steps that you had to take, and what were some of the challenges?
Well, a lot of challenges. Through about a year of effort, this thing evolved into the right-sized cord, which has evolved into being Kevlar, the right weight for the pellet, the right spacing, the right length of the cord. All of those things worked together, and it was just very frustrating.
Woody's big hurdle was creating a mechanism that could fire a bola up to 25 feet and wrap tightly around a suspect without falling off.
I wanted it to look like something beyond the way a firearm looks. And so I went to the local hardware store. This is a stud finder. Finds the wiring in the wall or where the 2x4 is. And I liked the idea of this. So I started to make prototypes. The next step was a quantum jump. You have the spaced off-axis compartment for the pellet and then a storage compartment for the cord. So that's Kevlar you see in there. So imagine it's shooting out, wraps around your shirt, pants, clothing, and it hooks. We tried one hook, two hooks, three hooks, four hooks, and four is basically foolproof.
Woody's son David, the president of their company, Wrap Technologies, gave me a quick lesson on how the Bolawrap works before testing it on me.
So now what we'll do is we'll put in the cartridge, cock it, bring it down, push the button.
I'll admit, the anticipation of what it would feel like to get Bola wrapped was a little unnerving.
All right, and three, two, one.
Wow. Okay, yeah, I cannot move.
It's really, really tight. I'm not breaking out of this.
Currently, the Bola wrap is only being distributed to law enforcement agencies, but there are plans to make a consumer-friendly self-protection version in the future.
This really, truly could change the way police do their jobs.
That's our hope. Everybody wants to leave their mark on the world. This is going to be ours.